You ready for weird? Here comes weird.
Those are giant naked babies, including the one on the wall.
Well, they were originally attached to a TV tower in Prague. But when the tower began having stability problems, perhaps by having 8-foot-tall babies hanging on it, the artworks were removed and shipped to Palm Springs. Now they have a stable play area. And aside from their size, the babies are memorial because their cute little faces have been replaced with what? A punched-in barcode. It says the inventor, sculptor, said it's because it represents the increasing dehumanization of humanity, especially the world's younger generations, whose individual characteristics will eventually be reduced to scannable ones and zeros.
So basically man's inhumanity to man in an inhumane world, which is what I say all art is.
Yeah. What's interesting is they'll come out and rearrange these every so often too.
But are they coming out to rearranging them, or are they just moving on their own?
I don't know. I just know that they say that every few months they're rearranged.